What are you drinking?
Pim's Particle Punch.
Pim's Particle Punch.
With Pop Rocks.
Didn't Cy try that or Kayla?
I don't remember. Kayla did.
Oh, she
Kayla
liked it. Kayla liked it, okay. So now you just gotta smell.
What does it smell like?
Also, it's thick. This is mini. They will hold this one. Here, they are my video. As you train together as one drive. Now, if you are also intelligent, come to your line. Young ones, come forward. Young ones, don't be scared. Come forward.
Thank you. be doing this again. to scare. The children who nestled or snuggled in their beds would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
It's been a while since we tried to choose which one. Try it separately. Either this is more floral. I actually like the green one better.
That's what I was gonna say.
Perfect half. Perfect half.
I wonder if this at wedding ceremonies.
Getting you to Picard. Red suit, blue. 5, keep tight now. Let's get ready to make that jump to light speed. On my mark.
Black Leader, we're picking up an unusual signal. Are you spotting anything?
Yeah, I see it. We'll check it out. BB-8, what do you got?
There appear to be a number of small craft heading our way. Raise the shields.
We got company. First order TIE fighters. Reroute. Red 2, Blue 5, we got a clear path so transport can make the jump.
They're all over us.
Ahead. We lost Red 2. More incoming. Blue 5 taking evasive action.
Try to shake him, Blue.
I'm trying, but...
We lost Blue 5. I'm going to try to draw him away.
Copy that. Get us clear so we can make the jump.
Be ready, you won't have much time.
Where are all those TIE fighters coming from?
They'll quit you up there. One in.
Star Destroyers.
Get out of there!
We can't. We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
I'll go get some friends and make this a fair fight. Don't worry, I'll come back for you. Stay strong.
Is there anything we can do, Nino?
That idiot, where you took her?
No, the tractor beam will be too strong.
Get any of us to move
it. Enemies of the First Order. This vessel is now under our control. You will disembark and head to interrogation immediately. Now go.
No. No.
Yes. You want to stay.
There's
snuff out your meager resistance. You chose the wrong side, and now you will pay. The resistance prisoners.
You have what I want. You know the location of the secret base, and I will take it from you.
We are needed on the bridge.
Keep the prisoners here. I will return to finish this personally.
Your children. Tell them it's a prisoner transfer. Did it work? Good. Now get a move on. There's a clear path to the turbo lift at the end of the hallway. Turn right. A probe droid. You're lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not authorized.
Wait, those are the prisoners.
Your cover is blown. Find an alternate route. Who picked these two droids anyway?
Priority alert. Detachment to level 10.
There they are. Fire.
Yeah.
not look good. Try to find another way down to the escape pods.
The Resistance will attempt to rescue the prisoners.
They have neither the resources nor the courage to engage us.
You underestimate their conviction. Raise the shields!
Shields? I see no evidence.
Now!
Sound the alarm! All personnel to their stations!
How brave, but ultimately hopeless. There's nowhere to run.
Outside the wreck.
All right, nice job, recruits. Not what you signed on for, but hey, you resist us now.
I think I have that authority. Right, Beck?
Where's the lieutenant?
I need eyes on Beck.
Line up. Stand for his pod beacon.
More escape pods down in Sector 4. Verification pending.
Lieutenant Beck here.
Beck! They're alive.
I should hope so. Great job, recruits.
Thanks to your heroism, the location of the Resistance base is secure.
Stop this!
Oh, quit your clucking. The gentlemen want the rum, don't you, boy?
Now, you scurvy scum, do I hear ten? A hen?
We hope the little mouse can exhaust your record in peaceful as a juicy man up from here. Easy boy. Just to keep you from a little bit
more sake, grab his ears.
Shiny reward. As a career, what could be more rewarding? Drink up, be part of the show, ho. I humbly accept this magnificent.
Cece, your foot, stick out your foot. Bye, Donald.
After her. It's Minnie.
Okay.
Hey, you're good.
Okay.
Just until you can take photos. And I'll take a few too.
I forgot. Should have made a thing where it's get lost with CC.
I'm lost.
Yeah, like the shirt where it says, if I'm lost, call this person. I'm the one with the shirt that said, I'm this person.
sucks. Cece, what happened?
So we were standing in that long line, and Cameron was like, can you go up there and ask if I can just pay now and cancel this order and get my money back? So I was like, okay. So I went up to the lady, and I was like, hey, we're trying to leave Disneyland now. It's raining, and is it possible if we can just cancel the order and just stay in this line now? She's like, oh, well, the mobile order line isn't long. Just come back to me now in the mobile order line, and then I can just give it to you now. And she gave it to us. Ashley from Loudoun, Oklahoma.
Yep. Thanks.
Inside while the tram is moving, and supervise your children.
Para su seguridad, favor de permanecer sentados con las puertas cerradas, manteniendo sus manos, brazos, pies y piernas adentro mientras el tranvía está en movimiento. Y vigilen a sus niños. Gracias.
Please hold on to hats, glasses, or any loose items that could fall from the tram. If an article should fall, please stay seated until the next stop and inform the nearest cast member. Thank you. If you will be returning to the park later today, Please keep your ticket to re-enter. You'll be leaving the guest parking area and returning later today. Just show today's parking ticket to re-enter the parking area. Please remain seated with the doors closed until the tram comes to a full stop. Then, gather your belongings, lower your head, and watch your step, exiting to the driver's right. On behalf of all our cast members, we'd like to thank you for joining us today. Once in your car, please be sure to buckle up and have a happy and safe journey home. This tram will be returning to the main entrance plaza in just a few moments.
Almost there, folks. Please remain seated until then. Alrighty, folks, please lower your head and watch your step. Gather all your belongings and have a magical rest of your day. Exit out to the driver's right-hand side or right-hand side.
I'm never going to have a magical day anywhere but you want me to say it at home?
No,
Disney and psychology together. You could have just left them separate.